Right
To pick up
here.
the dollar zone, right?
Yes, well, it's about the same price, dealership versus AutoZone. Aftermarket is probably as good because it's Ford, so I think we clearly see the cracks on the belt. Then this idle speed control piece and the throttle body need to take this guy out. This hose is also cracking, but it can be changed later. It's not something. Also need to check those bevels. Sometimes they crack underneath. And that's about it. But the timing.